to be a good human and not just a good human. I mean, human. So, I don't know. I think, I don't remember, you guys like the Pokemon.
So, we're going to start a Pokemon series. I was thinking of doing a, what's it called?
A hardcore Nuzlocke. But if I can't even beat the game, then how am I going to do that? This world is entangled far and wide by creatures called Pokemon. And if you want to know how people tend to... Well, some people keep... And as for myself, I study Pokemon as a professor. Profession. I'm sorry. Okay. Now, why don't you tell me a little bit about it? I will tell you about myself. I look like this. How about you? Jack. Yes.
I think chicken's the word.
What's his name now? What's my rival's name? My rival's name. I'm not even gonna say it. You just have to look. Fine, I'll say it after. Hey, wait. I'm so bad. Pretty sure this is how you spell it. Wait, you can spell it. You can. Me versus YouTube.
And if you want me to win, you have to sub right now.
Yay, my very own. Okay. Let's go.
When we walk through, we wake up in a whole TV or something. Like it pops out a TV. And then like our friend comes up. And I'm not gonna spoil it for you.
I can't believe it takes 3 minutes just to get here. Okay, so our friend's gonna come.
I don't want my friend to come.
I'm coming up. Up then. Morning, Jack. What's going on? You got a weird look on your face.
Oh, never mind that. I couldn't wait any longer, so I came to get you. Today's finally the big day. We finally are going to get our first Pokemon from Professor Oak and become real trainers. Oh, but before we do,
you read the email I sent you yesterday, right?
You better have checked your computer if you did it.
I'm gonna
book it to Professor Oak. See you there. I played this game before. I don't have to read it. You guys should, if you have played a game.
Ashton, what is going on?
Okay, watch.
This is what we gotta do. Yeah, go to the Professor Oak's lab. Wait, no we don't, not yet. I mean, this is what you guys have to do. Before you go to Professor Oak's lab, you go here, because that's where Professor
Professor Oak.
I think I understand you a little bit better. If it isn't Jack.
Well, of course, I promised to give you and YouTube your Pokemon today, didn't I? Well, in that case, why don't we head over to... Huh? What's this?
I was on two questions away, showing them before. I wasn't, like, hiding it under my
I'm awesome at catching Pokemon. Watch it. If you guys need it. Alright.
It's a level one. This is a cat. See? Alright, I caught a Pikachu. That was a pretty fine performance for a first timer boy, my boy. I'm pretty sure. Why don't you pick up that Pokemon? Go on, give Pikachu a name.
Are you
going
to drink your tank?
Now that's a lively Pokemon I've ever seen one. Whatever it said. Wait, hey, come back. Now we're in the lab.
Professor Oak, those two Pokeballs, I swear they were only 2 seconds ago.
Never see. They perfectly responded to the reaction room. You see one of them is a Pikachu. You see one of them is a Pikachu Jack caught just now. Yay, I caught it. You too. So wait, Jeff, you caught it yourself? Because I'm awesome? I've never seen that happen before. Oh, how interesting. How interesting indeed. Oh my boy, this is it. Take the Pokeball and keep good hold of whatever. Okay, so now that's what we have to do. Oh yeah, right. You have to like sit here. And then press A. And let's show you a tutorial. Nice. Okay. Are you ready to beat the game? In this video, I'm just kidding. Pikachu became your Pokemon. Which dream Pokemon
keep? It looks
as trying to take it and shine to you. Jack, why not give it a name? I will give it a name. It's Jack, YouTube, and this guy's gonna be called all capital. Bob. That's the night to your party.
Professor,
I choose this one. YouTube got an Eevee from Professor Oak. Here's an Eevee. Take it.
If you sub, I'll give you an Eevee.
Now watch. He screams at us. And then he gives us a, what's it called? I like scanner, Pokemon thingy. What is that thing? What is that thing, Professor?
This is a Pokédex that I designed. It automatically records data on Pokémon you've seen or caught and makes it an eternity for each. It's an extremely high-tech tool. Jack and YouTube, I want you to each take one with you. You'll find you can't get very detailed data on Pokemon by just seeing them.
You must catch a Pokemon to gather the most complete data. 1 second, guys. Sorry, guys. It's just the music was a little loud.
Whatever.
It's just saying like, go on your journey. Like, yeah, it's basically it.
Oh, there's my mommy. Mom. We got a town map. It was 11 minutes, basically not even playing the game. Then this video would be like 15 minutes. We're literally just gonna do one battle in this video. Let's get an Oddish. You know what, let's just get the Oddish. If my Pikachu levels up, I'm gonna be, oh my god. You know what, I make it a whole team now. Yeah, you know what, I'm just gonna do that. Not a good one, I'm definitely gonna change it. I just want 6. You know, I'll just get 4.
Whatever, like, I don't know what I'm saying.
Oh right, I caught a Pidgey.
Sorry. We have a level 6. What is Goblin Quick Attack? Yay.
Okay, right, hello.
Yeah, we're definitely changing the team.
All right, cut a red shadow. I will. This is enough. Unless we run into anything, or we find a Pokemon that we didn't catch yet. We only have 47. I mean,
we should definitely run away. I don't run away.
We have 2 Rattatas.
Somebody help me. I do not need 2 Rattatas, but I'm getting it for no reason at all. You'll see why I'm getting it.
Look, this
is why Team Rocket's gonna be here, so he can't go past there. And then we're gonna find this guy, and then you're a snow professional, right? Okay, so look, this is what you guys all have to do. The second you get here, you have to go straight back to the lab. And once you're back to the lab, the video is about to end. Watch. Because once you're here, hey, Professor Rock, it's about my evening. It's moves, right? Oh, Jeff, that's so cool. Pikachu was just rising like that. Oh, I know. You're a YouTuber as well. What a fine time. I just delivered some handy items or something that you could show you too. I got some raspberries. And grape and strawberry. I'll stop right there. Some of those berries are for Pokemon to eat, not you. Yeah, blah, blah, blah. I hope to catch in Pokemon. Yeah, yeah. That was close. I knew that's why.
Oh, whatever. I'm up. Right.
Up myself. Now that you two. I just have to use this side to catch lots of different Pokemon or simply focus on training. Different or simple focus on training up to your favorite. My only request is that you have fun in your life.
Okay, Mr.
So watch, we're now trying to run away, but we can't. Wait up. Come on, Jeff, you can do more Pokemon than just catch them, right? If you're a trainer, you can have the Pokemon battles with other Pokemon trainers too. I'll show you exactly what I mean. It's battle time.
I'm battling the Adolith.
You're challenged by Pokemon trainer YouTube.
YouTube sends out an Eevee,
super strong.
Thunder Shock.
Let's just destroy this Eevee.
I didn't even need to catch an other Pokemon.
Like, look.
Look, we won.
Okay.
I thought it was gonna be 15 minutes, but I was wrong.
Oh, just so you know, Team Rocket just moved. Yeah, we won. Bob, please, I love the sun.
Pidgey grew to level 4.
What? Did I lose? I got $120 for winning. That's a lot of money. Jeez. Knocking off on everything. And I lost. How embarrassing. I should probably train with my Pokemon a bit before trying to battle with that, huh? Let's battle again sometime. Do you enjoy your first days of battle? Yeah, blah, blah, blah. I think we're going to end the video here. I mean, it was 20 minutes. So, you guys, please like and sub. Right now, you guys are all humans. If you sub, you'll be a good human. If you like, you'll be a... If you sub, you'll be an awesome human. So, please, do the stuff. And if you do both, then
you're the human. So please sub the chosen human. It's been 7 months. So please sub and like to all my videos. It's gonna mean a lot. Thank you. Bye.